once again the Idle Red.
Compliments from Eddie Mays. Yeah, can I have a 6:30 wake-up, please? Actually, you know what? Make that 6 o'clock. And please, don't screw up. I have to be home early tomorrow. Thank you. Who is it?
You don't look like the type of guy to pass up a golden opportunity, Eddie.
I already told you, I'm not interested.
Are you sure about that?